Okay, back to the lobby. We're here with Antos REPL. Okay, we are here under the repository. We are before here on the cluster itself, running a couple of things. Now we're going to manage SSH keys. Okay, you're gonna have to register key. Let's go in there. For the key name, I'm gonna put this. And the other, I reset that, I'm going to get the key back again. Which I ran this command right here to get the key. And we're going to put here. There's something they expect before, which is to put that like let's begin with SSH. Oh, it doesn't accept that format. Or I just complain about this. Run another command I know. And it's gonna put this one. Yeah. Save it myself. Let's register. And now we are going to here. We are under config management, GKE. So right here we have to change the user email we have before here. Let's get the email. Should be echo. We have that. Oh. So the user. A user cert here, Quick Labs project. Okay, the project is Got it. I'm save it. Okay. Secret type SSH. You saved it. Be back here, let's switch it to GKE and get the namespaces. Perfect. Also have Istio system. I will describe the pod. Can get also these cluster roles, a couple of things. Cluster role bindings. A lot of stuff. Let's get that only off prop. Nothing. So let's go here. Let's go to cluster. I'm going to close it. Okay, first thing, you're going to get a cluster role. Okay. No changes at all. Let's see this one. Namespace readers. Today, namespace readers. Okay, let's check the prod. Is to injection enabled yet? MV prod. Let's check the role binding SRE. Check there is nothing to change. Now we're going to the cool part. We are going to apply. To apply it, so what you have to do. Change the context, apply the config YAML, create it. Also, we do that for on-prem. On-prem, of course, on-prem config management. Now we can get the NOMOS status. Going to connect the clusters. I wonder if the thing is missing. We can check if they are in sync. And run there again. Okay, sync and sync. Okay, good. Run there again. There is one thing we forgot maybe to do. We can close. Close. Antos Lab. Okay, we have to chain right here. User, I forgot to replace this. Sorry, guys. Matters is to know what to chain on the fly. Configure it, configure. One is spanning. I just change. I save it. I guess I save it. Let's check the GK here. Yeah. I could check that. Let's see what it prints. It's going directly there to that file. I click in the edit at that file, right? Okay, at least one is should be synchronized with Antos. Play back again and change it so the Nomus is going to complain. Sync it. Perfect. Let's go. Antos features. Okay. That's everything we would like. Config management. Gonna have takes a time for a showing at this part here, right here. It's not instantly. Features are fine. And click on the mesh. It's not going anywhere. Our source. Click on topology. Expansive, very cool thing you can do. Things like the mesh thing. Pretty nice net. Let's go to config management. You enjoyed a lot with my net. Should appear two clusters. Click on clusters. We have that. Let's leave on service mesh. So I'm getting one mesh. Switching to decay. Cluster roles. Cluster role bindings, hundreds of things. Let's describe it with the namespace readers. Cherry, okay. Let's get on dev. Let's get on prod. Go to on-prem. Could split the session using Tmux, but ever think this thing like try. Split the that's forget about it. Never mind. At least here we should like to see those clusters. It's not answering. So I'm going to decay. Can do that to on-prem or so. Let's has laid closer rule bindings of both. Now again, to switch back to GKE. Get namespace readers. Kernel healthy. There's no SLO, SLI diagnostic stuff. Let's click on the traffic a little bit. Okay, we're gonna put, let's load some traffic here for both. Let's do something. There'll be no traffic. Let's put a little bit of traffic here. To recheck that. Switch into GK. This would be nice if I could switch from with Tmux from one part to the other. Spaces, let's label the spaces for our bug, all of them. Here's the namespace, cluster rule binding. Also in GKE. By the way, that's all I like to share. You checked all the Thyrsy Mesh stuff. With that, how to sync the REPL with to the cluster with the Anthos. We connected, synchronized the cluster to the Anthos. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.